Fernando, this is a stage to sprint, I think. You hope also, I think.
Yeah, it's the road is really hard, and then we see what happened in the middle of the road, because it's so hard for the sprinter, but we try to do.
It's not easy with your friends with Quickstep, of course. They have a big team, but your team is also very strong, I think.
Yeah, for sure. Quickstep here in Belgium know very well the roads, know very well where can attack, where can make the difference, and then we see what happened during the race.
What about your health? You're completely recovered, I think, I hope.
Yeah, I'm completely good, and then we see what happened today.
What do you think about this stage? Is this too heavy for you? Is it going too up?
Oh, it's hard, but I think I can do it, and then we see what happened. We see in the end, and we see what happened in the last climb, because it's so close to the finish line, and then we need to wait.
How is life now in Colombia?
No, it's very good, always is nice, and then I hope the season finishes early and then try to come back in Colombia.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
Can I have a picture?